point is a function that takes in an x-coordinate and a y-coordinate and draws a point on the screen. So right now it's drawing a point that's only 1 pixel big, which you might be able to see if you squint. If you want to make the point bigger, you can call this function stroke weight and pass it a size. Let's say 10. Aha! That's better. So now let's talk about some math expressions. A math expression is any string of numbers and symbols that evaluates to some other number. For example, 1 plus 1 is a math expression that evaluates to 2. A more complicated expression might be 4 plus 3 times 8 divided by 2 plus 2, which evaluates to, never mind what it evaluates to. The point is, while you're coding, any place where you would normally use a number, you can actually substitute one of these math expressions. So for example, this point function here accepts two numbers as parameters. Instead of 100, I could just as well say 50 plus 50, or maybe 25 times 4. And the computer would evaluate those expressions for us before drawing the point at that position. The basic order of operations you learned about in school applies to coding as well. Remember PEMDAS? Well, maybe you don't, but this is the acronym I learned in school. It stands for parentheses, exponent, multiplication, division, addition, subtraction. And there's actually no symbol for exponent in this language, so in our case, it's just PEMDAS. This means that everything inside parentheses are evaluated first, and then multiplication and division are evaluated next from left to right, and finally we do addition and subtraction, also from left to right. So let's just go through a couple more examples and see what kind of things we can do. Let's draw a rectangle, maybe at 100 times, 4 minus 2, and then y-coordinate, give it 300 plus 50, divided by 7 plus 80, and maybe a width of 100 plus 50, and then a height of 60 times 3. How about that? Woo! That is a fat rectangle. Maybe I want to set the stroke weight to something smaller, like 10 minus 7. Yeah? I can also draw an ellipse at, 130 plus 50 and 100 plus 60, maybe 40 times 3, and let's do 200 minus 17. Yeah? Oh, and would you look at that? Kind of looks like an elephant. That's it. Now you know about math expressions.